Well, I can't wait, Uranus. I'm really looking forward to it.
Yes, me too. I'm so excited.
Are you?
Yes.
You need to smile more, Uranus. You really do.
Never.
Hey guys, what are you talking about?
Hey Pluto, how's it going?
We were just talking about the planet parade that's coming soon.
Yes, where all the planets have fun together.
Awesome! Brilliant! I'll do my planet breakdancing. When is it?
Well...
What?
Well, you're not a planet, Pluto. You're a dwarf planet.
I'm basically a planet.
Not a planet.
I used to be one.
Not a planet.
What he's trying to say is, you're not a planet.
Huh. Well, I'm going to find out why I'm not a planet anymore. Just you wait and see.
He's not a planet.
He heard you.
Round like you.
Not a planet.
Made of rock.
Not a planet.
I have moons.
Not a planet.
Far away.
Not
I have ice.
Not a planet.
Orbit the sun.
Not a planet.
Have a heart.
No, Pluto, you're just not a planet.
I'll show them. I'm just like they are. Why can't they see? I need to find out why, and I know who to ask. Hey, Neptune, me old pal.
Hey, Pluto.
Still windy, I see.
Yes, but being the windiest planet in the solar system is cool.
Yes, it is. Talking of planets, if you were the windiest planet, what does that make me?
Well, you're not a planet.
Not a planet.
I know, but do you know why?
I don't know all the reasons. But I do know that you have to be a celestial body that has sufficient mass for its self-gravity to overcome rigid body forces so that it assumes a hydrostatic equilibrium shape.
What?
You have to be round, or nearly round.
Well, I am round, just look at me. Could I be any more round?
Well, no, I suppose...
I'm out of here. I've got to find out why.
Okay, see you around. Yeah, nobody heard me.
Round like you.
Not a planet.
Made of rock.
Not a planet.
I have moons.
Not a
far away.
Not a planet.
I have ice.
Not a planet.
Orbit the sun.
Not a planet.
Have a heart.
No, Pluto, you're just not a planet.
One more time. Please, Saturn. Please.
Go on then, Mercury dude.
Again.
Hey guys, I keep getting told that I'm not a planet, but I want to be in the planet parade.
Well, that's just for
Don't say it.
Ants. Plants. It's for plants?
A parade for plants? Really? Well, I'm small like Mercury, but he's a planet, and I'm not.
I'm bigger than you, by a lot.
Well...
I should be a planet. Do you know why I'm not?
Well, all I know is that to be a planet, You have to orbit a star, like we do.
But I do. I do orbit a star. I orbit our sun, like you do.
Well, I...
Right, I've got to find out. I'll go and see Earth. He'll know.
One more go? Oh, go on then. Whoops. My bad.
Round like you.
Lots of planets.
Made of rock.
Lots of planets.
I have moons.
Lots of planets.
Far away.
Lots of planets.
I have ice.
Lots of planets.
Orbit the sun.
Lots of planets.
Have a heart.
The Pluto. You're just not
a planet. Hey, Pluto. What's up?
Whoa!
Hey, Earth. I'm okay. But they keep telling me that I'm...
not a planet.
Yes, thanks. And I want to come to the planet parade.
Well, it is true, Pluto. In 2006, you were reclassified as a dwarf planet.
Yes, but why? I'm round, I orbit a star, what more do you want?
Well, you must also be big enough to clear your orbit of any other bodies. Moons are okay, but nothing else. That means, as you travel, your gravity clears the space around you of anything. You don't do that.
That's the only thing that stops me being a planet.
Yes. Anyway, who said you couldn't come to the planet parade?
Well, nobody. But I'm not a planet.
Not a planet.
You're too late.
But you are a dwarf planet. Anyway, we don't stop anyone from coming to the planet parade. Everyone is welcome. It's never fair to leave anyone out because they might seem different. We're all the same. And we love to...
party!
Woohoo!
Do, not a planet.
Do, really?